Now that we understand reductions, we're ready to use them to help us prove decidability, and even more interestingly, undecidability. Suppose that we have a language A that's reducible to B. And let's say that I want to know whether some string X is in the language A. Well, if there's a decider for B, then I'm in luck. I can use the reduction, which is a computable function, remember, that takes in one string and outputs another. I just need to feed in X and take the output and feed that into the decider for B. If B accepts, then I know that X is in A, and if B rejects, then I know that it isn't. This works because by the definition of a reduction, X is in A if and only if R of X is in B, and by the definition of a decider, this is true if and only if D accepts R of X. Therefore, the output of D tells me whether X is in A. If I can figure out whether a string is in B or not, then by the properties of the reduction, this also lets me figure out whether the original string X was in A. That means that we can say that the composition of the reduction and the decider for B is itself a decider for A. Thus, the fact that A is reducible to B has four important consequences for decidability and recognizability. The easiest to see is that if B is decidable, then A is also decidable. As we've seen, we can just compose the reduction with the decider for B. The same logic also works if there's only a recognizer for B. If we input a string X that is in A, then R of X will be in B, so the recognizer will accept. And if we input a string that is not in A, then R of X will not be in B, so the recognizer will not accept. It might loop, but we know it won't accept, and that's good enough for a recognizer for A. The other two consequences are just the contrapositives of these. If A is undecidable, then this composition of the reduction and the decider can't be a decider for A. Since we're assuming that there is a reduction, the only possibility is that the decider for B doesn't exist. Hence, B is undecidable. And the same logic holds for the unrecognizability of A and B.